up, YouTube? It's Alicia. I'm back again with another banger. Today I'm here with my cousin Shayna and my sister Allie. Mm-hmm. And today we're going to do another mukbang. Take it away, y'all.
What are we eating, Alicia?
Pho.
We actually have combination pho, so combination pho actually has Vietnamese meatballs, it has beef flank, tendon, tripe, noodles. Beef broth.
It was the tripe, sorry.
Beef everything, pretty much, really. Okay, then we go ahead and we dress it up with these little things right here. You guys see that? So that's lemon, jalapenos, bean sprouts, I think that's what it is.
Definitely lime, guys, not lemon.
Oh, lime. Sure. The green one. Cilantro, not cilantro, so cilantro, the long one. You know, the long one. And then basil. Basil, okay.
Okay.
Basil. Okay, so let's go ahead and get started. You guys already know who these people are.
Hey.
Hi guys. Alright, let's see. So these are like bean sprouts right here.
Did I say that? I said bean sprouts?
No.
What I said, Russell? No, I said bean sprouts.
You did?
Oh. I think so.
I have to sneeze.
Oh.
I think it went away.
Okay, great. So we're just gonna dress it up a bit here. It also has beef bone broth that they have brewing for what, like 24 hours if it's a good
if it's real Vietnamese food.
Mm-hmm. And another big part of the pho is the rice noodles, which is my favorite part.
Mine is the tripe. I really need some tripe. Why you gotta be weird?
Fun fact, I can eat lime by itself sometimes.
Just gotta be weird.
Would you like some basil? No?
Mm-mm. I just
wanna,
want it spicy.
Keep it clean? Okay. So.
You want it spicy, my spicy, or you want jalapeno spicy?
No, your spicy will kill me.
Well, I think you should eat some then.
You know what?
We can put a little in there and see how you do.
Should be alright.
Yeah.
Can you pass me my spice?
Mm-hmm.
Sure.
So, I know if you guys watch my video, my cooking videos, I actually use this in my grilled seafood video. So, this is what we really use it for.
Can I get that small spoon for this? Thank you. The big spoon is for you to take your soup. Hell.
Dang. How'd you know that I was gonna?
What else would you use a spoon for?
You don't have a spoon here?
No, this is a fork.
Oh, okay.
She 18, y'all. Her sister still gotta fix her soup up.
Listen, I don't eat pho like this. They're professional pho eaters.
They're right.
I just come along occasionally.
Just let me a dip pho, that's all.
So,
if I bucked my toe into the wall, it's a reason for me to eat pho.
I was like,
I'm like, where the hell are you going with this?
I was like, did she just buck her toe and not say anything?
I mean, that would mean she's sitting backwards.
So you know.
We didn't have to bring that up, you know.
Okay, so mix that in there.
Is that spicy enough?
Did you put some in?
No, it just didn't go down the right throat hole.
Throat hole?
Okay.
How many throat holes do you have?
Alright, mix it up, Alicia. Good.
I'm just gonna stop talking.
You said it didn't go down the right one. I'm trying to figure out how many you have.
This is the fried chili paste. This one is bomb.
Yeah.
A little. That's all you need. A little goes a long way.
I put a whole spoon and a half in there.
Oh my god.
It's all good.
Well, I got heartburn and I need to start eating it, so I just want y'all to know.
You didn't put your lavalier on.
The lavalier is on.
Right there.
No, I thought you were
going to
put one on each of us.
No, I only have one. That's why we did the test. And I'm not even cutting this out because you should pay attention.
No.
2020.
Listen. Let me tell you what I thought. We did the test, right?
For what?
Because you were like, should I put it on the table or like, okay,
it.
Under the table.
Not them. It.
But still.
It's one.
But still.
But still what?
Forget it.
You see why she eating with a fork and not chopsticks like me and Allie?
I just need the. Let me try.
Nope, don't try.
This is not gonna end.
No. Go ahead. Go ahead. You can try it.
Nope.
I like a lot of Brussels sprouts in mine. Is that right?
It's bean sprouts.
I like a lot of bean sprouts in mine because I like.
She like a lot of bean sprouts.
You like
in
mine.
I like a lot of bean sprouts in mine because of the texture. Like, it's just too much softness going in here. I need a little bit of crunch.
You okay?
I'm underestimated how spicy it's gonna be.
Oh, okay.
You lucky I can put it together for you. Can I have my drink, please? I'm drinking a Coke. You wanted a Sprite, right? I got you Sprite. That's what you wanted? Or you want a Coke?
It doesn't matter.
What you want?
She drink both of them.
Which one do you prefer?
Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Catch a tick.
Oh,
no. You just cut that part out.
I'm drinking a Coke.
I drink Coke today. I'll drink drinks for you.
You tasted your broth. Your broth is good?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's decent.
I can't stand.
That broth really good. How many you want?
Even number, please.
Okay, one is even, so you can break that in half. You want to?
Yes, please.
She done created her own philosophy.
For me?
You.
I mean, it is even because you can break it in half.
It's not an even number.
It's an even thing.
Yes.
It can be evenly distributed.
Oh, Jesus Christ, have mercy.
Okay, one thing can be evenly distributed between two people, and that's even, because two is an even number.
That's not the.
You can tell how long ago she graduated, right, y'all?
If I graduated, I'm joking. Fun fact: I eat pho every day. I did when I was pregnant. Oh, no, I didn't. Almost every day when I was pregnant.
Mm-hmm.
I had to have it.
Mm. How was that?
You tried with the chocolate?
Mm-mm. Where do you know that's not gonna work good?
Don't worry, baby.
Probably not gonna go well, but perfect. And aren't you supposed to do like it's already broken? My what?
It's okay.
You will go hungry trying to eat with them chocolate.
Now y'all see why I don't use them?
You got this.
Try a bigger bite.
Ooh, munchkin scared me.
How do I, okay.
Alright, how are you putting it? Yep.
I flopped it down like
hell is with you two, lunch lady?
I'm a savage.
Are you? Listen here to talk.
Spicy, foodie, wretched.
Did you learn the dance?
I'm almost. I got it.
You gonna do it for them after the video?
I don't have it completely enough because I didn't film it yet.
Come on, practice.
Maybe
here's
your chance.
Hey.
I say, left cheek, right cheek, drop it low and then slang. Texas up in this thing.
You see what's important
to
her, y'all?
My friend, can. If you just put jeans on, baby, don't feel my pain. But please don't give me hype. Write my name in ice, ice.
Is that how far you got in the video?
Yeah.
You can
I was
tell.
Trying to. Yeah.
My eyeball's sweating. That's all good.
I just realized we have a strong room to drink.
Yeah, but
attractive.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Put some lime in your Pepsi.
What's I meant to do?
And she does it anyway.
Is it gonna make it taste better?
Maybe.
What do you mean, maybe?
I mean, it's a lemon lime soda anyway.
I'm not even left handed. I'm not sick.
No wonder the juice didn't come out. Poor thing.
I try to tell myself I am sometimes.
For what reason?
So I can try writing with it. Excuse me.
That's cute. What did everyone do today? We got my feet done. Nice. Luxuries here in quarantine.
Can't wait to get mine done.
Me too.
This is spicier than I thought. Oh, am I supposed to answer what I did now?
Sure.
Okay.
You tried learning TikTok all day.
What did I do today? Today I woke up and then I tried to learn TikTok again. Even put it on the big TV. It wasn't a fail. I just have to film it in slow motion. Or, yeah, record it in slow motion.
Mm-hmm.
So when I play it fast, it looks like I know it like really fast at the same speed of the song. But I got it. What else? Took a nap. No, washed my hair. Took a nap.
Mm-hmm.
What did you
do? Woke up.
Woke up this morning.
Sorry. I'm something wrong with this child. Had breakfast. Hung out downstairs for a bit. We went to your pepper tree. I did go to my pepper tree, went to pick some peppers, but it started raining, so I was not there long. Pretty decent.
Can I give me a napkin?
Then I got tired and I took a nap. That nap time was epic.
Now.
While it ran rained. Do you hear this brutality going on next to me again?
Yeah, definitely.
the people who's munchkin.
I was just about to. Munchkin my dog.
D-A-W-G. Kidding. D-O-G.
She's my doggie.
Hey, girl.
My little Yorkie Terrier. This is actually really good. If you haven't had fun, you haven't lived.
I made mine.
Ooh, spicy. Me too. I made mine.
My nose
spicy.
Is running.
Mm-hmm.
Better catch it, girl.
Trying, I'm trying.
This too. Every part of my sinus is open right now. Trying to elbow me and my brother.
the noodles does not want to cooperate.
Really chopstick noodles. That's why.
I told you the chopsticks take too long.
I swear to y'all, this ain't even hot, but it's spicy, so I'm blowing it like this gonna help.
Me too.
I thought I was doing.
I literally thought I was the only one because the soup ain't even that hot. It's there.
Look, see, look, it's just falling.
The pepper.
Yeah. That was my mama, y'all.
Oh my God. So when I eat my shirt, it was me.
That's why I wore black.
That's exactly why I wore black.
I just put the first thing that I've seen on. How long does this look for? Okay.
Need help?
No, it'll come when it's ready.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, Father.
Oh,
there
okay.
It is. Excuse
wrong.
Me.
That's real attractive.
Taking your big toe.
My big toe, little toe.
That right there takes talent. Not many people can work like that. That's a lot of talent.
If you want to learn it, just say that. I can help you.
I don't need you to help me learn something you don't know.
First of all, I said I do know it.
You said you had to put it in slow motion because you really don't know it.
No. That's not what I said.
You said you put it in slow motion to make it look like.
Why are you trying to state like facts that weren't asked for?
It's in the video, baby. That's all in the video.
The video won't lie.
I can teach somebody. They just have to watch the same video as me.
But you can't teach yourself.
Yes, I can.
But you haven't learned the moves yet.
When I learn it, it's over with.
Because
I'm going to send it to you, to Allie, the family group chat.
Okay. You're going to get blocked.
It's okay. I know your Instagram.
I didn't have that. Man.
You're good over there.
That tripe was trying. I think that tripe was alive still.
It got stuck in your throat. What the fuck do you mean it's still alive? You freak me out, Lord.
It was moving.
Yeah, because you were swallowing.
It was sliding down my throat.
Excuse me.
Well, it had a mind of its own.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Huh. Is that what it was?
Mind your business.
It's cold in here. Are you guys not cold?
No. However, we have on clothes.
Yeah.
I mean, I have clothes. Whatever. I'm not even stoked now.
Please don't.
It was the first shirt I seen.
That's not a shirt. That looks like a bra. Jesus.
It's a...
At least it looked like my bra.
You didn't have to go there. You didn't have to go there.
Just being honest.
Y'all, it's not that small.
Oh my god.
Alright, how many more bites can Alicia take?
Take like two more, are you full?
Bitch, what did you eat?
I ate earlier before my nap. So I need to eat more. Wetting my hair was not the smart move.
Mm-hmm. That's probably really cool.
We did another spicy noodle challenge.
You want to do one, you said?
No.
Hell no. Come on.
What I said was, is that I felt like I just did another spicy noodle challenge.
You guys have not seen that video. Go check it out. She's in it, kind of.
I am.
You just hear her voice, you don't really see her.
You made an appearance.
Did she?
Yeah.
Her ham, when she gave us the water.
Excuse me.
Ooh, that's really cute.
I can't help it.
Ooh, my mouth is dying.
Bye!
Yours and mine.
Oh, Lord, help me.
Wait, not saying bye. Did I say bye to you?
Is that how you sign out? Right. So definitely, if you haven't, check out the Spicy Noodle Challenge video.
Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and turn on those post notifications for when she posts another video. Thank you.
That was adorable, by the way. I just want you to know.
Wait, me or?
Not you.
Definitely not you. It was Shayna.
It was all me.
In the middle of a sign out, that's when she just...
That's what we do around here.
Let it rip.
Basically.
I wish I had some more drinks, though.
Me too.
Yeah, I'm about to be dehydrated over here.
Yeah.
So, definitely. Look out for the jackfruit shrimp, guys. Watch our taco mukbang.
Oh, taco mukbang was funny.
Yeah, it was.
Yeah.
Let's get that like to a 1,000 views. Get that like.
That like? I was like, wait.
Get that video. Get the video to 1,000 views from the please.
Okay.
Please. Hit me, please. But yeah. And if you have some friends that don't know how to cook, send them to my channel. Or if your wife don't know how to cook really, send it to my channel. Your boyfriend, your husband, your grandma, your mama, whomever that you're in quarantine with. If they can't cook, send them to my channel.
I mean, look how long we've been in quarantine. If they don't know how to cook, they've been dying from hunger this entire time then.
I mean, yeah. Yeah.
So how they gonna be alive to watch you? You know what? I mean,
they could eat bread. Or a lot of people been going out to eat.
You can't.
True. I guess takeout is still
takeout
alive.
Food. And if you're tired of takeout and you don't know how to cook, and you be getting a lot of takeout because you can't go to your side chick house or your side dude house.
Not your side chick.
I mean, let's keep it real. Everybody in the quarantine right now, can they really go to their side piece?
They can.
But it's like.
They can't.
Because they quarantined and they moved.
So at the end of the
or
day.
Or their children and their wife. Like,
if you thought you were in a relationship, you have found out.
Because there can be side men too. You don't know.
They're sides.
They have to chill with their main squeeze until. Because they don't know if their side got the Rona.
That's a lie. That's what they're going to use as an excuse to talk about. They got the Rona. They don't have the Rona. They don't have it. Don't let them lie to you. They don't have room.
But I'm saying, they can't risk it. That's my...
She's sitting up here trying to make excuses.
I'm not. I'm just saying, like, why else would help? What other justification would they have to leave home to go to the inside piece?
No, what I'm saying is, people gonna find out who the side piece really is when they can't see their dude. You get what I'm saying? You thought that was your dude. Or your girl.
But it's everybody's dude. Okay. Cool.
Oh, wow.
And if he tell you he can't see you because he got the Rona, that's a lie.
But how we know he don't got the Rona?
Then,
okay.
Then he don't got the Rona, man.
Listen. The energy
and
news.
Even if he did, it only take 2 weeks to go away, unless he did.
Not dead.
Not dead. I'm just saying. Like,
couldn't have sat in the hospital. Couldn't
I mean,
have
but,
yeah.
But then he could still send
she
pictures
went to the grave.
In the hospital. But like,
you're very morbid.
But I'm just saying, it's either you're dead or you got it.
Yeah, or you don't got it.
Or you don't got it. I'm telling you.
Which line did I? Was it this one? Okay.
All right, guys. In any event. Pho is good.
Mm.
Pho always hits the spot. Even if you don't feel for something too heavy,
listen,
the
to
rice
be honest,
noodles.
If you do have a, if you had a Roman, get you some pho. No joke. Am I lying?
I mean,
like when you sick,
I'm just
not saying it's
gonna
cure it, but when you sick, like when I used to get sick, like if my throat was hurting me, I would actually run to get me some pho. The next day, I wake up, I'm good.
Really?
For real.
Okay.
But you gotta eat it warm.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you can't eat it cold, or else it's not gonna knock down the whatever that is that's going on in your throat. Eat it when it's warm.
She should have said that differently.
Why do these limes taste sweet?
I don't know.
How limes taste sweet?
Listen, I got me a new toothbrush today. And I'm so, I think I brushed my teeth like 3 times already. Because it's cool. It's real cool.
So your teeth are squeaky clean?
Squeaky clean. Like squeaky, squeaky clean.
Yeah.
I'm excited. Like I can't wait to brush my teeth again. Oh, if you have a Marco's pizza by you.
Mm-hmm. I do actually.
I tried the, their brownie. Have you tried it?
No.
Whole father.
They have a brownie?
Bro, that brownie does. It's so good.
We're gonna try it.
Yeah. Tomorrow's Friday. No dinner's gonna be cooked.
Make sure you get two of them.
Tomorrow's Freedom Friday, y'all. And in our house, we don't cook nothing on Fridays.
But we can never decide what we want to eat.
Ever.
I ask her what's for dinner. It's up to me. She asks me. It's up to her. Just to run around.
Exactly. And it's also a fight between our parents and our other sister. So by the time we decide on what to eat, the only thing open is pizza. So we probably might end up with Marco's tomorrow.
Yeah, get that.
Sounds
about
right.
Marco's pizza is the shit. I gotta say.
Yeah, they're pretty good. I enjoy them.
And they're pretty affordable too.
Mm-hmm. I mean, but occasionally we do switch it up. Like we'll either get Chinese or I really like Indian food.
Mm.
Indian food.
Indian
There's
food
a really
the
good restaurant by my house. exquisite. Like, they're usually a takeout joint, but they have.
Exquisite.
Did you almost choke saying that word?
No, it was just.
You, you know.
It was very precise.
Extensive vocab over here, okay? My vocab isn't limited, you know, so.
Is that just in shade,
but
or?
That place, no, not at all. That place is really good. Get the garlic naan with the butter chicken, chicken tikka masala.
Even though they say it's naan, I still call it roti.
It is not. Oh my god.
It's roti. It looks just like roti.
It is not roti.
Roti, like
roti is different.
It's roti.
It does look like roti, but
thank
I haven't
you.
Tried the
garlic naan.
Naan.
Wow, it's a game changer. Naan.
Naan.
Did you say Nala?
For Lion King. It's not Lion King.
No. Nala and naan are two different things.
Listen, Nala, naan. You could see the how the correlation.
Maybe for you.
In my head.
Fix it, Jesus.
Yeah. Amen. Hey.
Amen.
Yeah, I'm pretty full.
Yeah. I can't move. I'm just listening to Munchkin snore.
Is she snoring?
She's snoring. She's
Where
tired.
She?
She's a tired girl.
Where is she?
Whose dog snores? Like, comment down below if your dog snores. Put hashtag my dog snores.
Hashtag
I think
she's
in
lying.
The TV room. I hear her.
Hmm.
You
heard? This is how you guys make a hashtag with your hands, by the way. I learned it in school. I actually taught myself this, and I was like, hashtag everything. Everything I just hashtag.
So did your teacher teach you this, or one of your friends?
I taught myself, and then I taught the class. I was like, y'all, hashtag Hoco Week, hashtag SGA Grind, something like that.
Okay. So there's no validation.
Nova, y'all got to do better with what y'all allowing y'all school. Nova, do better. My goodness.
It's all good. Ain't her fault. Why are you looking like that?
I just feel sorry for her.
What?
Like, are you going to be okay when you go off to school by yourself?
Of
you
course. And if not, I'm just going to always call you guys. Like, did I do this right? Or... I fix it.
No, you're not gonna ask after you do it. You're gonna ask before.
Yeah. Even though I'm backwards, so it might be.
Mm-hmm.
She's gonna ask after.
We got a problem, y'all.
I'm working on it.
Mm-hmm. Well, we already signed up. So you could just cut it and put it at the end, can't you?
I'm not doing all of that shit.
Wow.
I love the imperfections inside my videos.
All right, y'all. Sorry.
It just shows the wrongness.
Yeah.
You're right. You hear her? She's like... I'm telling you, she's in it right now.
She had a long day.
Munchkin is sleep goals right now. Like, that is the level of sleep I aspire to be.
We trying to hear this dog snore. And you over here chewing ice.
I wanted to eat the ice.
So you had all this time. You had 38 whole minutes. I don't want to hear you. I want to hear my dog snore.
It was talking. There you go. It was talking to me. It was like,
how did you not know that she snores? You don't listen
to her. You know, sometimes when you're used to something, you know how to, like, tune it out, like Logan.
You turn, yeah.
You
tune out your son.
When it's necessary.
Okay.
But if I know he's in trouble, of course mommy moon comes back in and like, ooh, what's wrong?
Mm-hmm.
But if it's nothing, yeah.
I just want to know what she did today.
She I'm sure she went on the farm with grandpa. Okay? I'm sure.
Well, she did run away from Logan a lot today because my son likes to torture my dog. I don't know why. He
How
bit
much?
Her one time.
Bit?
Yeah, because she took his cracker.
Wait. Your son bit your dog.
Yeah.
Normally?
Just on her nose. Like, it wasn't, like, anywhere else, but it was on her nose. Like, he held her and... That's not okay. But then she dropped the cracker and he ate it, and I was like, no, that's not how you do it. You just go get another cracker. I don't know.
Oh, I'm just kidding. We're working on it. So, I'm sure they have a ball of a day today, so that's why she's so tired.
Yeah. Running from Logan ain't easy.
Guess not.
Mm-mm.
Coming from one that runs from Logan. He's smaller than me. One of the few people that are smaller than me.
For now.
It's not.
It is.
It is what it is. It's a TikTok. It is what it is.
I hear it. Oh, Lord. Well, guys, we'll see you in the next video. I don't know what we're eating yet.
We'll figure it out.
We'll probably see you back on Tuesday. Can we eat something else other than tacos?
Yeah.
I'll think about it. I have to sneeze.
I swear she thinks that every Tuesday she's supposed to eat tacos or something. Like, it's Taco Tuesday every Tuesday.
Listen.
Help me.
It makes sense.
To who? Like, who came up with it?
Me. Maybe by Tuesday I'll feel for something else, so I'll let you guys off.
Until
that time.
Then.
Until then, it's still up in the air.
Okay.
Alright, y'all. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. Share this video with all your friends, family, and so on and so forth.
Tell
them to subscribe. I need about 1,000 subscribers and some more watch time for me to be monetized. Okay, so help me out.
Okay. And comment if you'd like to see another cameo from Alicia and I, and we'll join her in another mukbang.
Yeah. If not, it is what it.
It is what it is.